Hi everybody, my name is Teacher Ted, and this is our second lesson about sports. Now, last time we learned the name of many different sports. This time we're going to find out how we know who is the winner in different kinds of sports. In many sports, you are the winner if you are the fastest. And to know who is the fastest, we need to know the time. Time is measured in hours and minutes and seconds.
Tight, feeling strong, and it's the lane change crossover. Greg goes to the outside.
In lane two, Tandy of South Africa. They come with 10 to go.
It's pretty even, but Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce trying to come away, but Elaine Thompson on the far side.
In many sports, you are the winner if you can throw or jump the longest or the highest. To find out who is the winner, we need to measure the distance. Distance is measured in meters and centimeters and millimeters.
On her fourth attempt, she had height.
In many sports, you are the winner if you score the most points. So to know who is the winner, we need to know what is the score.
Jung, the medal, the gold medal. Is it heading to Korea?
It is. Got the goal, goes again. Oh! It's a start.
His first turn of the year. Oh. He drives one deep left field. That goes Upton. Back near the wall. It's out of here. Bartolo has done it. The impossible has happened.
So, we can find out who is the winner with time, distance, or score in different sports. Let's look at some sports and think. Are they time, distance, or score sports? If you think you know, shout out time, distance, or score. Badminton. Is it a time, distance, or score sport?
In badminton, you need to know the score. Running. Is it a time, distance, or score sport? In running, you need to know the time. Long jump. Is it a time, distance, or score sport? In long jump, you need to know the distance. Swimming. Is it a time, distance, or score sport? In swimming, you need to know the time. Archery. Is it a time, distance, or score sport? In archery, you need to know the score. Javelin. Is it a time, distance, or score sport? In javelin, you need to know the distance. Climbing. Is it a time, distance, or score sport? Climbing can be a distance or time sport. Basketball. Is it a time, distance, or score sport? In basketball, you need to know the score.
What is your favorite sport? And how do you know who is the winner? Write it in the comments below this video. And don't forget to put the name of your school. Okay, everybody, I hope you enjoyed the lesson. And I will see you next time for some more sports.